Hello, welcome to another Christmas present special with me, yours truly here. I'm off to the Victorian market. It's the same one that I took you on a journey last year. See what's about. See if there's anything festive going on.
All I've got left.
It's just to make it look festive.
Yeah, it's all we've got left.
Get your hands in. Oh, did he make much yesterday? Did
he?
Yes,
very well.
Oh, smashing. Well. Lovely. Well, I thought I'd treat myself to a little pork pie for this year's Christmas present special. Just do a little taste, and it tastes absolutely delicious. So, I'm having a look round the stall, see what's about, so if I can get somebody's permission to get some festive products in. They've moved the stalls over this side, I've noticed, so I'll try and find out what that's about, because normally they have them all in the same locations, but I know the big wheel over there is still in the same location. Bit of a glimpse of it in the cup.
It's got a lovely sort of like green colour, but it's the smell and the flavour that you're here for, isn't it?
Oh, it's a little bit sweet, but
yeah,
that's because of the...
It's coming from the natural thing, so
yes.
In the jar.
Oh.
There you go.
So that's what comes with the green tea as well.
Yeah, this is exactly what's inside. So you've got your cardamoms, and you've got your almonds, and you've got your pink peppercorns, and your orange peel and things in there. And your star anise, but it's all whole natural ingredients. This is
Ooh, bloody hell, dead sweet that. Toffee and vodka, it's got Werther's in, isn't it?
No, it's toffee.
Oh, just toffee on its own. Bloody hell. Oh god, I feel a bit lighter.
Oh, you don't? Come on. I came over and I seen it, I thought I'd best not say anything. Take it away just in case. How's it going? Yeah, good.
This next one is one of my favourites that I've written, but it's really, really difficult to play with whole hands because a lot of the chords are in very similar places. So if a chord sounds wrong to you, just know it's because my hands are literally like -5 degrees Celsius right now. This one is called Tangled Up.
Torn apart. Hey, well, I'm a lot calmer than what I was last year. Can you remember last year when I was like really, really like crying because of the pandemic and that? But I'm a lot better now. I am but Howard Street has changed quite a bit. Got like a public pathway now for people, so the buses will no longer be able to travel up this end. So that's go past Stevenson Street. It's a nice view, isn't it? That's it for this episode. It's been a little short visit around the market. A little bit different, but just, you know, exactly the same things. So it's nice to come across them again. On the next episode, we've got a mystery woman guest hosting. I can tell you she's a singer. She's a tribute singer, but I'm not going to say who. But I'll let you find out who she is on the next episode, so join her then. But I'll see you all soon. Until the next time, goodbye.
Give me roses, I wish he could again, but that was on the outside, and things were different then. On the inside, the sun still shines, and the rain falls down, but the sun and rain are Christmas too, when morning comes around. Christmas too, when morning comes around.